Hello friends, find f of 0 if f of a equal to a square minus a plus 1. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, we have that f of a equal to f of a square minus f of a plus 1. Say this is first equation here. Put a equal to 0 into first equation. We have f of 0 equal to f of 0 square minus f of 0 plus 1. Since f of 0 equal to 1, then it will be f of 0 is 1, it will be 1 equal to f of 0 square minus f of 0 plus 1. F of 0 square minus f of 0 plus 1 plus f of 1, or right hand side will be here, minus f of 1 equal to 0. Say this is second equation. Now put a equal to 1 into first equation. We have here f of 1 equal to f of 1 square minus f of 1 plus 1, f of 1 square minus f of 1 plus 1. Since f of 1 equal to 1, then it will be this will be 1 equal to f of 1 square minus f of 1 plus 1 as it is. F of 1 square minus f of 1 plus 1 plus f of 1, or right hand side will be minus f of 1 equal to 0. F of 1 square minus f of 1 will be here 2 f of 1 plus 1 as it is equal to 0, which is same as f of 1 minus 1 whole square equal to 0. Take square root on both sides. Square cancels from square root. We have f of 1 minus 1 equal to 0. So we have f of 1 equal to minus 1, or right hand side will be here plus 1. Since f of 1 equal to 1, recall second equation, which is f of 0 square minus f of 0 plus 1 minus f of 1 equal to 0 plus 1 minus f of 1 equal to 0. Put f of 1 equal to 1 We have here f of 0 squared minus f of 0 plus 1 minus f of 1 is 1 equal to 0. 1 cancels. It will be f of 0 squared minus f of 0 equal to 0. So here we have f of 0 squared equal to minus f of 0, right hand side will be plus f of 0, as f of 0 squared equal to 0, then f of 0 will be equal to 0. If f of 0 equal to 0, then f of 0 will also equal to 0, which contradicts f of 0 equal to 1, as we had f of 0 equal to 1. So it must be f of 0 will be equal to 0 or 1, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.